you can't be right, yeah.
I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah. I do the same thing I told you that I never would. I told you I'd change, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you. I need you to stay, need you to stay, yeah.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy J-Hawk here, and welcome to the first ever Custom League Finals. Today, we have games 1 and 2, home court advantage to the New York Eclipse, the number 1 seed in the East, Eastern Conference champions, best regular season record, and they will take on the Western Conference champion, the number 6 seeded St. Louis Rivermen. We have Giannis Antetokounmpo versus Zion Williamson in the finals, man. Should be a fun one. Hope you guys are excited about this. Hope you guys stick around for the whole video, man. Games 1 and 2 in this video, like I said. So sit back, grab some popcorn, grab your favorite snack, whatever you gotta do, man. And let's sit here and watch Game 1 of the Finals. Alright, let's just look at something. Luke Kennard was the second leading scorer with 7 points, but also shot 2 of 12. That's a big reason why New York lost this game. 67-55. Giannis all by himself, 25-14. The rest of the team just didn't show up. They just didn't show up for him. Evan Fournier leading the way with 22 points for the Rivermen. Zion had 12 points. I mean, not really a high-scoring game. If you could tell, 67 won the game. Sometimes 67 doesn't win games for most teams. But St. Louis got it done defensively. Were able to hold on to their nice, comfortable first half lead and win this first game of this series. So, St. Louis takes away home court advantage from the Eclipse with a road win in game one. Let's see if they can jump out to a 2-0 lead in this series, or if New York will bounce back and even this series at one apiece. A bounce back performance in game two for the Eclipse as they win 70-57. Giannis leading the way, 30-18 for him. Derek Favors even helped him out with his own double-double, 12 points, 11 rebounds. OG Anunoby, 8-7. I mean, they hooped. Everybody that scored had at least 4 points. IT struggled from the floor again. Elfrid Payton struggled from the floor, but they got the job done. St. Louis led by Zion's 15-8. Bagley had 12-13 to help out. Cole Anthony didn't shoot that bad with 12 points off the bench. LaMelo struggled from the floor, 8.6 rebounds. Yeah, it wasn't a really good effort. Evan Fournier, 2 points on and didn't even make a field goal. So, not good after he led the team scoring in game one. But the series is now tied 1-1 as the series shifts to St. Louis. Games 3 and 4 will be in the next video. Hope you guys are going to be ready for that. So yeah, that's going to conclude this video. We got a 1-1 series heading back to St. Louis. Games 3 and 4 next episode. Make sure you guys like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn on post notifications so you don't miss an upload. And with that being said, I'll catch you guys on the next one.
Let's see if you a rider for real. I really want to see if you a rider for real. Don't think just 'cause you grip the wheel makes you a straight up rider.